going through tough times right now, but I'm extremely proud of this city. But I'm even more proud of all of our first responders, our nurses, our doctors, and everyone who's helping keep us safe right now. And I want everyone to know that we're in this together. So on behalf of my family, and on behalf of the city of Dallas, I just want to say to you all, thank you very much. Now let's make some noise.